painting in the street in Bourbon Madame. It's not obviously finished yet.